Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It is me, Noemi, aka Mimi. I am back with another video, another tutorial. I am glad that you guys are joining me today. Today I created this look, which is very fun. It's a bright, bold, blue and purple cut crease. I hope you guys try it out. Like I said, I had fun creating it. It was super easy, super fun. And I hope you ladies try it out. So, the usual, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. Show some love. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know what you want to see for this new year. And I'll see you guys on the next one. We're gonna start off using the Morphe palette. This is the 35B. We're gonna start off using this pink shade, this bright pink, and we're gonna use that as a transition crease, transition into the crease. There we have it. Now I wanted to switch over to the Juvia's Place palette, and I'm going to be using this color right here. Haven't used this palette in a while. I actually ordered a few more palettes from this brand, and I can't wait for them to come. So I'm going back in with that pink and just blending out any harsh edges, harsh lines. Now I'm going to be cutting the crease. Color right here, and it's a nice blue turquoise color. Now I'm just gonna be taking this same color that I used on the crease and just outlining.